Let's attach the filament holder and the filament guide tube holder. You can attach it anywhere along the side of the machine or the back. I wouldn't recommend putting it in the front because your LCD is here. I'm just going to put it right here on the side. And to do that, I'm going to use an Allen wrench and I'll unscrew one of these. And I'll just put this right here. And insert it back on like that. Tighten it up a little bit. There, that's on there. And then take the one right next to it. Undo this the same way I did the first one. Filament guide tube holder. You want to put the black end, the bigger end up. Put that on. Started there. And finish it off with the Allen wrench. Now you can actually take your filament. I'm going to take it right out of the wrapping. You're going to find the end. And you actually want to feed it so that it comes up and in to the holder. You also have the tube that the filament goes through, and that's going to just, you're just going to feed your filament right through there, put it up through the tube. You can stick it right in the guide tube holder, right here. And the other end is actually going to go into the extruder, but during printing, you're actually going to heat that up, and we're going to put it in a certain way at that point. If we come around the back of the machine, I'll show you where the power cable goes. You just plug it right into the back here. And that should take care of that. Now your machine's pretty set up and ready to go. Now you'll need to go to the next step.